Sarah Blackwoods. I'm a student lately after college in Melbourne, Australia. My display is titled Memory of Gitzel and Rachel. During my research project, I came across a series of newspaper articles about the tragic death of my great-great-grandmother Rachel and my great-great-aunt Gitzel at the hands of the Nazis. My artwork explains the story of their tragic death. The key to this artwork was an inscription Gitzel wrote that was discovered on the prison wall. The inscription tells the story of their death and the dates as they cut it in their memory. I've taken an old picture frame and inserted metal rods representing prison bars. I've written Gitzel's words on a stone tile representing the prison wall. The outside of the frame has paid tribute to Rachel and Gitzel. The artwork symbolizes what the Jewish people have had to persist through, the concept of family and Jewish observance, and honoring their memory, like I have done 77 years later.